A great philosopher once wrote,
"Naughty, naughty, very naughty."
And he goes by the name of Ebeneezer Goode. His friends call him Ezer, and he is the main geezer. And he vibe up the place like no other man could. He's refined, he's sublime, he makes you feel fine. They're very much maligned and misunderstood. But if you know Ezer, he's a real crowd pleaser. He's ever so good, he's Ebeneezer Goode. You see that he's mischievous, mysterious and devious. When he circulates amongst the people in the place, once you know he's fun and something of a genius. He gives a grin that goes around face to face to face. Backwards and then forwards, forwards and then backwards. Ezer is a geezer, he loves to muscle in. That's about the time the crowd has shouted the name of Ezer. He's crouched in the corner laughing by the base bin. Leading light of the scene, know what I mean? He created the vibe, he takes you for a ride. And as if by design, the party ignites like he's coming alive. He takes you to the top, shakes you all around and back down. You know as he gets mellow, then as smooth as a groove that is making you move. He glides into your mind with a sunny hello. A gentleman of leisure, he's there for your pleasure. But go easy on old Ezer, he's a love you can lose. Extraordinary fella like Mr. Punchinella. He's the kind of geezer who must never be abused. When you're in town and Ebeneezer is around, you can sense the presence in the sound of the crowd. He gets them all out, the party starts rocking. The people get excited, it's time to shout loud.
Shamen, Goode.